Hannah Gill, everybody. Give her a hand, folks.